vlogging. Again, yay! I am doing a little shoot on my girlfriend's boat. We are doing a little brunch scene action kind of thing. If you haven't seen, I've been tagging her on my stories and whatnot. She's starting her own business called Pacific Ocean Charters. So I'll put the link or the tag and info on that if any of you are in the Southern California area and ever want to do a little boat cruise, whale watching, dolphin sighting, anything fun. I'll put all of her information and all the things that she does below this vlog. But I just thought it would be a good idea to vlog everything today and kind of get some scenery of my home because it's beautiful and I love it here and why not? So you enjoy!
Dancing, 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 d
guys, so successful shoot day on Pacific Ocean Charters.
Woohoo!
This is the owner, aka my best friend, Kaylin Proven.
Hey guys.
Do you want to tell them a little bit about your business?
Yeah. We're located in Redondo Beach. We have a 33-foot vessel, so if you're looking for a sunset cruise, environmental tours, you want to do a booze cruise up to Marina Del Rey, if you need photography done, if you have a memorial, if you have anything that you need to do on the ocean, I'm your girl. So look us up, Pacific Ocean Charters.
Pacific Ocean Charters! Woo woo woo! Cheers! I will leave the link once again to her business, and you can follow her on Instagram. It's Pacific Ocean Charters. And yeah, check them out. It's so much fun. We live in literally the most beautiful area ever. So yeah, if you are in town, in the area at all, we'll definitely check her out. You can do check her out. No, check the business out. Come on, guys. I know she's beautiful.
Yeah.
She got a boyfriend.
Real thing. All of our
friends. Anyway. Yeah. Thank you, guys. And stay tuned.
Good catch, and you didn't even get it on your outfit.
We just did a successful shoot day on Pacific Ocean Charters.
I don't like her.
Okay. Check out all the things that she can do, and then business can do. I'm just blabbing at this point, but